Now Marlowe again. He'll send it back for Schlemko. Pressured. And Huberto trying to get it across for Barkov. Barkov to Huberto. He scores! Jonathan Huberto wins it in overtime. And the Panthers pick up a huge 2 points to go 2-0 to start the season on the line road trip for them.
Wow, what a hockey game. And Huberto just played great since coming back for the Florida Panthers. Gets an opportunity and Schlemko got caught out there. Barkov been just incredible all night long. And there he finds a way to go against the grain on Martin Jones on a great pass by Barkov into Huberto going to the front of the net. And that's all she wrote for the San Jose Sharks. And what a road trip so far. Like you said, Randy, has started off for the Florida Panthers with their season on the line.
Huberto with just his third goal of the year from Barkov at 1:38. Happy birthday, Jaromir Jagr.